Sam, hear about Josh?
Sorry to hear about your little friend, Josh.
Hey, Jerry, I found out the truth about Josh.
I heard that they kicked him out, and his parents were so mad they wouldn't let him come home.
We left him at a bus stop all alone at midnight.
He's dead.
He pulled a knife on Tony, and now they've got him locked up in a juvenile delinquent center.
Now he's living in the park in New York with the guy who has no legs.
No way.
I'm just telling you what I heard.